and push. Who's here from Germany?
Well turned out, well turned out.
Who's here from France?
Yeah, not you.
Who's here from England? Who's here from Scotland? Let me say how it's going to go. We're going to do two sets tonight. The first set is going to be a bunch of songs that come from the new album. Hand on Heart. I'm going to say it so many times, you'll remember the name Hand on Heart. So our new album, Hand on Heart, we're going to do a number of songs off of that tonight. What we're also going to do is a load of songs that we've never played it, or only played it a few times. Here's one of those. Never been played.
You got this one.
set, we're gonna do two sets. Let's play the first set. The second set will be the more traditional Cock Sparrow set. The one with songs like Riot Squad, Because You're Young. Where are they now? This next song comes from the new album. Did I tell you we've got a new album?
What's it called, Cole?
Hand on Heart, mate. Well, new album called Hand on Heart. This song was written by my very good friend, Mr. Darryl Smith, over here. Some people have described this song as a bit of a love song. Personally, I don't think he's got a love song in him. If he has, not anymore. This was the second single we released from the album a few weeks back. This is called I Belong to You. Better. We can do a song from Shock Troops.
that we don't normally play, and it's not out on an island, so don't get fucking excited. This is called Secret Army. next song is one that we don't play very often. Probably 3 or 4 or 5 years maybe even. It's from the Forever album. It's about one of our favourite people. This is called Contender. Squad, and because you're young, it's almost like muscle memories. You know what you're doing. You look around at this lot, what if fucking tongues are out? They're all fucking staring at the neck of their guitars. It's only me and Steve who's doing all right so far. This is the third single we released from the album, and I've got to say, the guy that starred in our video for it, I don't know if you saw about Delivery Driver. He's actually a DPD delivery driver and is here tonight as our guest. I don't know where you are.
That's out to you, Gav, wherever you are.
Gav, give us a shout. Shh, that you were mugging, Gav. Gav, give us a shout.
Those are Gav in DPD drivers.
We're about 30 people in that transit, I think. This is called Here We Stand.
wish that cold drink.
Thank you very much. Back to the old songs.
First time we're pissing a break.
This is going to be our last one, this set, and then we're going to go and have a break, and you can go and have a beer and all that sort of stuff, and we'll go upstairs and have a cheese roll. I'm going to tell you a secret now, right? See if you think this is right or not. But when Burge wrote this song, he said to me, "Cole, I'm trying to write a song that sounds like the theme tune from Minder," which is a great fucking, you know, a great effort. Now, this is called We Know How to Live.
Thank you.
come on, Jack Daniels.
Yeah.
to go then? It's called Working.
What we try to do, just
Thank you very much. I'd like to welcome back to the stage the Cockettes. I think there's a minus on this one, so we've had them gelded during the break. This is called One Bye. Do you want to sing one? Yeah. Have you got the voice? Yeah. Are you pissed enough? Yeah. At these prices. What's it like to be?
Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed. I mentioned him earlier, but James Bragg at the back here is a fucking genius in the recording studio. He produced Forever, and he's produced Hand on Heart, and he's a smooth little fucker. He's gonna play an intro to this song. He might fuck it up. He doesn't normally do it. You've given him license. Let's see how he gets on.
Never been gone.
Comes from the Three Monkeys album, and we play it from time to time, but we thought we'd bring it out again tonight for you guys. This is called A.U.
You're alive.
1977, when punk was all the fucking rage, and you had to dress like a punk and look like a punk, or you weren't a punk. It was decided that we weren't punks.
You're wearing dungarees, that's why.
I think you find it called jungle greens, thank you.
Fucking makeup.
This is our very first single, released in July 1977. It got to number 96 in the charts. Now come on, come on. It was just fucking Kajagoogoo that was stopping us going all the way. This is called Running Riot.
Show, mother, me.
Question. What's your favourite Cock Sparrow song? I always say this song because it's perfect. To me, it's perfect. It's got everything. And we're lucky tonight because when Burge wrote this song, I don't think he could envisage that he'd be here singing here in Shepherd's Bush tonight with his family up there and his kids watching. This song is dedicated to Mr. Burgess and his family. This song is called Because You're Young.
Yeah.
50, I'm gonna struggle like that, you know that, right? Fucking love you, Shepherd's Bush. Thank you very much for coming out tonight. Because you're never be able to sit down. He's been feeling a bit wobbly all day. Tell you what, it's a fucking amazing he's here tonight. Right? He's fucking struggled for the last few days. He was going to miss this show. So he's going to sit down for the last couple. Will's going to come on and rub his feet. Keep him sweet. Give him a copy of Playboy.
Can I have a seat as well and a copy of Playboy?
We put away the from a step up to years end. It's boxing champs, West End clubs, America's in love.
How's the patient? You alright? You alright, mate? A bit better?
He's having a little sit down. Who can blame him?
I believed in Julie when she said how easy it could be.
I believed in Julie.
That is written. See how well you know it. Hollywood nights in Soho.
Rotten on the telly.
Show me what it
is, what it's
worth to do.
Was it ever worth it?
Was it all the fuss?
You know I believed in that.
I did believe in that. Where are they now?
Four in the morning, out all night.
before we do the next song, I just wanna say something really. We never lose sight of the fact that without you guys, we're nothing. You are the thing that sustains Cocksparrow, and without you coming, we are nothing. I know how difficult it's been this weekend to get here, and we just want to say fucking thank you from the bottom of our hearts. I know people have had trains cancelled, coach replacement, coaches cancelled, then what the fuck do you do? We appreciate it, you should know it. Thank you very much again, Shepherd's Bush. We love it. Did I mention we got a new album?
What's it called, Cole?
This is called England Belongs to Me.
Yeah.
fucking walking now. Look,
it's a miracle.
He just wanted to sit down for 2 songs. That's all it was. Listen, listen, listen. Thank you very much. We're going to go with this song. If you want to pick up some merch, I think they're staying open for another half an hour out there at the merch stand. If you like the album, if you hear the album, buy the album. If you just want to Spotify it and download some, do the same. Thank you. We're very proud of it, and we hope you love it too. Thank you so much. You've been a fantastic audience tonight. We're going to leave you with this song. If you're coming to Glasgow, we'll see you next week. If you're not coming to Glasgow, we won't.
Genius.
This is called We're Coming Back. Last time, ready?
Just remember.